The Galaxy S3 is the world's best-selling smartphone according to the latest research from Strategy Analytics, which claims Samsung shipped 18 million units of its flagship device in Q3. Over the same period, Apple managed to shift 16.2 million units of the iPhone 4S, an impressive volume considering the iPhone 5 was launched during the same quarter. So in the short term, Samsung can gloat to its Cupertino-based rival, but Apple looks set to have the last laugh until the Samsung Galaxy S4 is launched anyway.